up right now. Me. My baby's so handsome. He gotta go. Did I say bye? Bye. Yeah, he said bye, guys. Guys, you may not know this, but my sister Hamdi Osman is having a baby. I have a little Osman Jr. And she's how many weeks?
36.
36 weeks. This is my little, what is it called? My little niece.
Niece?
Yeah.
Niece?
My niecey poo. Can she say hey? Like, oh, she's sleeping.
Obviously not.
Oh my god. When you look at the front, does it look like now, like when you wear dresses like this, you think that they would notice?
No. Look.
The little tie part gives it away, this thing.
Right. But without this dude, it's not noticeable. Look.
Well, she's gonna be here. She's gonna be here. We're just tricking y'all. It's not even a she. Let's just trying to trick y'all. Gonna be here in a month. And so we're just gonna vlog. This is a footage that you're gonna watch for the, like, you know, for the rest of your life. Cause you ain't gonna get no exclusive footage. She's trying to exercise. well, bye guys.
Bye.
No, I look a hot mess, but today is maternity shoot day. Okay, and I'm gonna just freaking get here. Damn. Like, stressing all of us out. It's worth it. I think everybody goes through this. Do y'all go through this, like, hectic bull before every child gets here? Like, is it always like this? I'm not even going through it, and I'm stressed. We about to drive to Cleveland. We about to take a little mini trip. We got little Miss Girl doing her makeup. Little Miss Ma'am, the other dude that the baby belongs to, didn't even wake up yet. At this point, I'm off this. I'm about to beat the baby the up.
Yeah, and our other plan was for an AD to get a haircut yesterday.
He didn't get a cut?
He did get a cut. You didn't see him?
Oh, I was gonna say.
Mom, that they were so surprised and were looking at him like, what has this man done?
What kind of cut did he get?
He just got a haircut. You know how he looked? It's so rough.
Oh, yeah.
Right, they were just staring at him like, what's off about him? What time is a haircut, girl? He finally got a haircut. That's what
it is. Dude, he's the one taking the pictures. He's the truth. We're at the maternity shoot and we're late, and it's so cute. Like, my sisters and them, they really did a thing, and I didn't know that Cleveland's traffic was gonna be as awful as it was. So fucking awful. But he was nice, like the dude was nice. Try to get some footage for y'all for the maternity shoot. Look at the dad, y'all, he's ready. Yeah, say what's up. Period. All right, go have fun, guys. All these niggas is getting ready. Look at her.
Ooh, my sister look good, guys.
Wedding part two, head ass. You could just come back for it later. Yeah. Fuss. You ready, Humdi? Huh? Bussel, Mugo. Can't wait for my nephew to get here, guys.
The dad is left out of the maternity shoot.
She looks so cute.
Yeah.
living it up. Cause they ain't never killed before. Mabel? What did he say? A crown? That's what you wanna wear? You don't wanna wear a crown? Kick them out because they don't need them no more. I know he's sad. It's cool. Yes, I'm the girl. So what's gonna be the baby name? What's gonna be the baby name? She's not telling us the baby name, guys. He's sad, y'all. Boy, are you? Boy. Tired. It's too much work for you. The belly. Pow, pow, pow. And that's that. Came on time. Look at the dad.
Finally.
Now you can have the baby.
Right.
Because if you touch him in a certain spot, it's not me hurting, it's him hurting, but I can feel him hurting through me.
Girl, fucking boo. That's how moms think.
I'm like leaning too hard. I'm like, this is hurting him. It's not hurting me. Like, it's a different pain. I feel it.
We done dogged this out. We done dogged out the food.
Yeah. The scooters makes you happy. Even 8 a.m.
I'm the dogging it out though. This sandwich was slap. If y'all come to Hooters, get that sandwich because it was good. The fries didn't give
me. They gave me steak fries, but they're curly.
Everybody knows that doesn't go together. Like, if you're gonna give me steak fries, make them steak fries. Don't make them curly. Like, it's just not giving.
Look at how much I have. A lot.
Apparently, the good thing about Hooters is they have free wheel fuels.
Oh, look.
Free wheel fuels on lemonades. But, like, y'all know how if you look like B-dubs, they have a strawberry lemonade. And the strawberry lemonades are, like, made at the bar or whatever, so you don't get a free refill. But over here, you can have a strawberry lemonade with free refills, okay? So cheers. Cheers to that. Hooters alcohol got me tripping off the Henny. We're slipping on Jocelyn Hernandez's music. Her music is actually good. It's just, she's the one singing. If somebody, no, I'm talking about the lyrics. Like, you know how she has a bad English.
What's that one song that she always is singing? Do it like it's every day.
Yeah, if somebody else.
Do it like it's every day.
Asking her where she at, girl.
Yeah, hella people asking me where I'm
at.
Where I'm at Las Vegas. Vegas, what you talking about?
Yeah, she off that hoodie. Yeah, nigga.
Cheaters.
Cheers. Remember in Virginia, they used to be drunk outside and literally would have cups and be like, cheers. And hit so hard. I don't know if that was just a Virginia thing, like when people were drunk outside, they would always yell out, cheers. So I have not seen that in Columbus, Ohio.
When they got drunk,
they just fight. Yeah.
Literally. In Virginia, they get drunk and they start shitting themselves. Like,
when they so sleep. Well, let's close out the Hooter part of the little maternity shoot vlog, the baby vlog.
I can't wait till you get here, son.
Channel, y'all, the baby was born 10 minutes ago and we missed everything. Like, look at the snow is not giving. Like, we about to go right now. Look, it's so cold. My mama talking about she didn't wake me up because I was sleeping. Girl, sleep the hell. Like, I'm trying to talk to the baby. Period. Then we could, and the snow is like just not even like giving. I don't know how the hell we about to get to Dr. West, but I don't give a f- the baby here. So last night was so bad, like, man, I'm surprised Cheese wasn't knocked over because it was so bad. Like, yeah, I'm over here driving like it's a regular road. I gotta slow down. I'm just excited, guys. I'm so excited. Yo, Humdi didn't take no epidural. She wanna text me like, the baby's here. Like, what the f- mean the baby's coming? That's too soon for me. We missed the whole delivery, damn it. But
I thought you all was gonna come fast, like right off the ambulance.
No, okay.
AD probably went back to sleep. Yeah, or you was on the phone the whole time?
Damn.
I'm dead.
Alright, doesn't look like the normal ones.
Alright, I'm getting everyone banded here. Let's see, you're on.
Not the wow.
What is that? French toast?
American cheese slice, white bun, egg, and grilled chicken.
That's what you got, Storm, in Columbus, Ohio. Look at the blizzard. Mashallah. This is Papa. He's sleepy, bro.
Bye. We're gonna come back. But everybody else is here. We wanna see babe. We're gonna beat the baby the f- up.
We are so unprepared.
You don't got a hospital bag. You don't have a hospital bag, y'all.
Not even baby bag, nothing.
No baby bag.
I'm over here. I think I'm in labor.
You're in labor?
You had to because...
Look, it's, the light gonna turn on as soon as I walk in.
You said you got done dirty.
Oh my God. Why are they trying to get a cup of your blood in here?
She didn't flush that.
It's in a cup. What's up with that?
Because they wanted me to see how my piss, I guess they want to measure. I don't know.
Snowstorm outside still. Blizzard going crazier. Baby came at up. I mean, we blessed either way whenever he came, but. Yeah. just came at an unreasonable time.
Buddy, where are you at with the charger? Where are you at with the charger, man?
It's me, Pete Davis.
Vagina feels like it's about to explode, and you also need a shit, and then your stomach hurts with like a cramping bad hurt.
And the cramping hurting is the bad shit.
After the scene, I was like, I can't do this anymore, dude. And they're like, no, literally, like two more pushes, you're done. I'm like, two more pushes, I can do this. And I pushed. And then I thought I had him out because I felt something come out. And they was like, one more. His dad is out, one more. And I pushed again and then put a gray ass, slimy, nasty baby on me. I didn't even look at his face. They literally put him on me and I just see his back. Shit dirty.
Get this off of me, Anna.
Oh God, I'm like, what the f-? It really feels like you need to push. That's it.
Yeah, when your water breaks, like, it just, everything else just easier comes.
Yeah, so you need to push. He's still in the pelvic area a little bit. Like, after my water broke, I'm like, I need to push. At first, I just felt like I needed to poop. I was in so much pain, I peed on myself. Okay, turn.
What?
My battery is dying.
I bet that's the healer.
Well, the maternity shoot was yesterday, and this the baby the same night, so now I might beat the baby.
The
baby got hella hair, y'all. It got hella hair. Me and my nephew, we out here.
Hello,
your call is not gonna help you.
I want to try to pee again.
What'd you say, sweetie?
I'm in here. You can go ahead and go.
Okay.
You don't have, as long as you're not busy, you can go by yourself.
Need help, Hamdi?
Did they tell you how to do like
her second time?
Oh,
look here. I guess. You gonna really argue with that man, Hamdi?
Should I argue with him?
Nope.
Oh, he released like an album?
Hang out with y'all no more. He bougie, so it's over with. The auntie's here.
I'm having a dream that I'm telling my brother, like, about the show that I watch.
Is that all right? Yeah. Okay.
Three rooms. That's probably the drug that I drink.
Well, my brother Z pulled up.
Jordan, you know, best man.
Yeah.
Uncle Z
pulled up. Yeah. What's she saying? What happened?
Mama's three rooms away.
When?
TT's pregnancy.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And facts. When I literally came, there was like,
it's TT. TT E Show. Open your eyes, man. Nah. I don't know, he's tweaking.
He's waking up. What was the weight when he was born?
6 pounds.
6.2.
Yo, he opening his eyes. I hear, but. Yeah, go. He really loves each other. He know that's his TT. The baby is home.
But the baby does not look like
the baby is home.
It's my baby.
Yo,
I just said, I raised this baby.
Alima said, I raised this baby.
Well, you're like,
no.
Bombastic. You're 13?
Yes.
Y'all go follow. You guys are a year apart.
Yes, 13.
Not 14. Not age. The mom is here. Everybody clap. Woo! Where's the mom? The mom don't give a.
Mom is here.
Shisty Alima. Shisty gang. Okay.
Big brr. Chain production.
Okay, Shisty Alima.
These kids are all in my face, and I'm trying to sit up here and raise a baby. Like,
I asked you, can I hold it?
See, this is what I'm talking about, bro. The baby's crying. It's 2 a.m. in the morning now, and I'm being a mother. And then there's this guy, and this guy, and that girl. Like,
Why is everybody in here? There's a reason he's up right now. And he doesn't want to sleep because we're down. And I can't even watch my show in peace. That's all I want to do. I just want to watch my show. And he just did a 15 in one sitting. We need to, hey. You just sat on this glove, man. What she's doing, she watching my video. And that's love. You see her? Halima, yeah. That's love. Where's your tablet to watch my video? She don't want to watch my video. That's her problem. She wanna watch me in real life. While I'm doing a YouTube video, period. So y'all can't even reach my level.
Y'all can't
reach. Bye. Oh my god. Baby's first bath. The most horrible experience.
It was good. He's just now getting irritated because the door opened.
Because of all the attention.
And the door opened.
The door.
The baby's gonna have a lot of furs. Y'all may even see his first steps because he's so strong. Yeah. Y'all, he about to be matching with me.
Mm-hmm.
Yup. Stinking while he showered is crazy.
He peed on my wife, y'all.
After I just put this trainer on.
Look at that. Look at all that. Let me see. All that.
Put his hand in the other robe.
Hey, put his hand. Zara, get it. Her hands got pee on it. Got out of here. Got out of here. This Auntie Zara came in today. This is about to be a long vlog, y'all. Yo, watch out, though.
Why you scared of grandma? Like a fucking
These are his uncles. Stand together. Mahadi, Abu, and Momo. Why would you scare of the camera, Momo?
Let's cut the camera. What?
Bubba. You good, Bubba?
His hair looks cute now. Yay. Yep. Don't play. His hair.
Approved by his mom.
His pissy mom.
His pissy mom. You're whack. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun.
All I felt is something
dun.
Wet. I'm like,
dun, dun, dun.
Puerto Rican.
Dun, 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 dun. Hi, my name is Dan. I hope you guys are having a good day. Today we're going to have a vlog. We're going to change my diaper. We're going to eat some baby cereal along with taking baby showers. And we're going to listen to Omar and Hannah. Stay tuned. Bye. Push.
Omar and Hannah. Okay, you ready, baby? He's about to be aggressive. Papa, don't be aggressive. Papa, don't be aggressive. He got some big feet, y'all. Yay, Papa's dressed up.